In a Fox 2 follow-up, the Wentzville School Board reverses its decision to ban a book from its high school libraries. Our partners at the Post-Dispatch report the board voted 5-2 to rescind its earlier decision to ban Toni Morrison's The Bluest Eye. The district made national news last month when the board voted 4-3 to remove the book after a parent challenged it.